That was an S6151 coming from the Western Rail Yard, and, well, we had no idea it was coming from the rail yard. Now it's going to go around the track up there, most likely. I really don't know, but it's most likely doing that. Oh yeah, I'm good.